If you have photosensitive epilepsy, it is not recommended you watch this video. Hello and welcome back to Reecey Plays Fear. I am stuck in enemy territory, surrounded by bad guys, with not a lot of ammo, not a great amount of health, no health kits left, and I've just been through the worst firefight of the game so far. I don't know much about what's coming up, except that I know there are fucking invisible ninjas, which this is presumably where the army got them from in Half-Life. Armor Cam provided them. Bloody wood. That's got more ammo. We're gonna have to take this up. Oh, we gotta first aid kit. Let's dive right in, shall we? Didn't actually mean to do that, but I was not doing super great. A little bit out of practice, but nothing too severe. Okay, see his crouch. Okay. Been a while. Never mind that, let's deal with these guys first. These guys are now here. Fuck, he saw me through. Ah! Bah! Bah! Sorry! Had a bit of a panic attack there. Come on, you cowards! Nice. Got him! Nice. Oh, good, a health booster. That can only come in handy. And more ammo. This is a good time to be me. Well, in comparison to everything else. This has been something of a mess, let's be honest here. I mean, seriously, why? Why are S4D so useless? Should not have been in this situation in the first place. Dang about. Two options! Configure controls. Crouch. See. Cobble walk. Well, that was... Oh, okay, no. Never mind. My control is all the way on the other side of the keyboard. How bizarre. Okay. I swear I didn't have to hold that down before. Fuck it. Ow! I'm doomed. You know, there's only one of me and, like, a thousand of you. This is hardly a fair fight, and it is rather stacked in your favour. I mean, even with this zoomy, time-slowy power, I'm still at a massive disadvantage. Where? I can't see them. Oh, there he is. Got him! Nice. I do like not using it, because it makes me feel like, well, it's more transferable skills to other FPSs, but I've not got to admit this is the point where I'm really starting to have to rely on it. Which is not great for my transferable skill plan, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Got ya. He's not dead, is he? Well, he will be in a second. Why am I having to hold it down? I never had to do that before. Oh, this is a real inconvenience, if nothing else. Why did you think that was a good idea? Clone? Who did they clone? An idiot! Seriously! Oh, good. I need more grenades. I don't want that. There we go. Don't change grenades a lot, so I got some armor back. That's always good. Careful now. Careful. I got a gander. I'll make sure there's no goodies lying around. Nah, I didn't think so. Okay. Not drawing any more bastards up here. I mean, I fucked that up, but I still managed to do really well. Apart from that one firefight, seriously, these guys are the easiest. So easy to take down. It's only my hubris which has been my downfall. As one would duly expect. I swear I didn't have to talk about that. This is really inconvenient. Talk like you've got a psychic commander. Come on. Alright, I got two of them. Let's keep going. Okay. So, I've not been up to much this last week. I've been pretty ill. I've got an appointment about my ESA, my employment support allowance, on Monday, and it's been stressing me out really badly. So I've been really not very up to recording. Which is not fun. But once that's over with, I won't have the dread of it coming up. I'll just have to wait for the consequences. Hopefully it'll be alright. But it's gonna be up to the DWP, and appealing this stuff's never gonna be fun if it goes all wrong. That looked like I could bash it open. Oh well. I guess lattice is tougher than grids. Oh, fuck it. But yeah, so once that's out of the way, I should be a bit better. I mean, I'm a bit up and down at the best of times, so it's not exactly great. See? Crap!
Oh, I've got a blind open. That's probably... does not helping.
There you go. I mean, video game developers, you do realise some of us play games during the day, right? Although, come summer, I'm going to probably start recording my videos about... It's going to be really awkward because I'm going to basically force my mum out of bed to make sure she doesn't make noise. Well, it's like too much noise whilst I'm doing it. At about... I'll probably have to start my recording day really early in the morning and then end it about 10 because I'm going to want to... My computer's quite powerful and I don't want to be recording during the hottest part of the day or even on my computer in the hottest part of the day. I'll just spend the entire summer out writing or something. The heck? I'm picking up Jankowski in that general area. How the fuck did he get all the way here? You making noises? Having recording problems, and I think I might have accidentally changed some settings. Speech. No, that's right. It should be fine. Just, I don't know. Turn it down, turn it back up. Okay. You know, I am thinking of getting rid of my graphics card. I need that. My sound card, because it seems to be causing more problems than it's solving. Spooks is happening. Spooks is happening! Okay, so that was Jankowski that entire time. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference between him and Paxton Fettel because I don't get to see his face much. And Paxton Fettel has that big collar and it looks about the same shape as varying things. Hang on. Ah, oh, that's got more ammo. Perfect. How much have I got in here? I'm replacing it with that. I barely ever use my pistols anyway. Or handguns. Don't give me lip. Imaginary commentator. Oops, saving checkpoint. This goes a bit funny. Okay, I've got two healy things and near full health, so I'm doing alright. Alright, any more for any more? Oh, there's probably loads of them in there. I'm not there. Your AI is shit, mate. It's no doubt better on high tower. I know I keep saying this, but I'm just shocked by how easy I find all this. Shocked. Baffled. Amazed at how bloody easy some of these parts are. I think I've got to jump down there. I think I'm going down easily. I keep doing that! I run out of health kits! It's not my intention! Adieu! Situation! Fear operative has successfully infiltrated armor camp headquarters building. S4D escort neutralized an ambush. Additional US Special Forces assets have been scrambled. Efforts to establish negotiations with hostile forces have been unsuccessful. Mission! Initial objective will be to get company network online so that Fear coordinator can access the system. Fear operative will then proceed to the last location of S4D reconnaissance team. Put any key to continue. The ATCA network is offline. I need you to find the server hub and reset it so I can get into the system. It should give us a better idea of what's going on in there. Where did the voice acting go? I distrust this entire situation. I barely remember it. This will be a mistake. I think I can get through there, can I? I don't like having my thing on in dark places. It alerts the enemy! I mean, they're thick as two short planks, but they're still not that stupid. Police think about this situation. I mean, ideally, what I'd expect to happen is that when I was standing, if I was designing this game, on higher difficulties maybe, if I was standing here, I'd have a sniper up there, a police sniper, ready to kill the nearest person with a gun. But that's mostly for the sake of realism. Even darker. Dislike. So dark. Okay, this is definitely just the electrics. It's not psychic powers this time, I don't think. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to put such an epilepsy warning on this. I put epilepsy warnings on every single one of these. But I'm gonna have to do it even more this time. Don't mind giving my position away. Can't see anything! We can see better than I am. I just want to put that projector out of its misery. Okay. Even the noise made. It's more like it. Right. You might be one of the few people left in the business. Better in being a clubbert. A clubbert? That's what happens when you have a closet and a cupboard. Better than him being in a. Covered somewhere, then dead. don't like this. I don't like the ceilings anyway, I think they're tacky. Great place for rats. God, the ninja bastards are here.
Stay out of my way.
Who? Is that you, Pax? Oh, I think there's a file there. Come in hand. If I could see anything! There you go. Just a loud noise machine. In terms of the glass, I'm not gonna break that if I don't have to. Unsettled, nervous. Yeah, there's somebody up there. I mean, it's pretty fucking obvious, right? Unless Pax and Feltless is trying to really unsettle me, in which case, he's succeeding. Okay, is it loading now? Why is ArmorCam using Alienware, a company well known for making gaming computers? I mean, I know why, it's a branding thing, but... In-universe, what's the logic here? Does Alienware also do corporate things? God, I don't like the sound of this. I don't like the sound of anything. Oh, it's just that. Okay. Oh god, that was me picking something up. I'm so on edge right now! So I can't record this game at night because I just get so stressed. I make a lot of loud noises and I just wake people up and it'll just be awful. I don't trust that. I just bloody anything. Oh, I'm gonna have to go through there. I'm sure death is gonna come. Try and preempt it. Should I try and preempt it? I'm so sure. Jesus Christ. Me. I'm sure there's somebody in there now. There's definitely something which can kill me around here and that's not helping. I think they're just fucking with me. They're blind. Why are you having this? Didn't have to do that. because he's dead.
It's really important he gets back to me as soon as possible. Okay? Thanks. End of messages.
It's just like odd for this phone to get one of those messages. It just doesn't seem right. I'll try that door in a minute. I'm just gonna see if there's anything. Yes, a med kit. This was worth checking out. Post note to nobody in particular. Oh god. I hate this all. I feel like I've infiltrated shit. I'm sure they know I'm here. This does not look good. I mean, I barely remember this bit, to be honest. But I don't like it. I know that much. Oops, let me check. They're gonna try and kill me here, aren't they? That's why we're going around this way, try and see what's going on. Things I don't trust. This entire game. Satellites. I mean, it's better than nothing, right? Having somewhere to kind of chill for a sec. Why is that clipping really badly? Make sure your machines are up to date with system updates. Okay. Recent signal disruptions have temporarily breached some of our security sectors. Make sure. Oh, okay. This is a repeating message. Wish I could actually use these. That'd be kind of cool. That reminds me of the library in my youth. Like the central library. Local libraries didn't really have those. So distrustful. Death is coming. Question now is, can I fight it? Damn it, I knew he was up there. I hate these guys so much. Did I get him? Well, he got me. Dust with clothes, we get a good look at him. Oh god. Like insects. I think I can hear another one. Where is he? Where is he?
God, they're strong and terrifying. Any more ammo? They burn through it. I don't want to use my penetrators quite yet. Right, what you got to say?
You have three.
Ooh, three. This person's
first
popular.
Message from Chuck Haberger. Chuck Haberger.
Chuck.
I've analyzed the readings and I'm recommended we suspend Perseus till we can figure out what's causing the synchronization. The patterns are identical to what we saw last time. But obviously the consequences would be a hell of a lot worse.
Next message from
Chuck Haberger. I got your message. Maybe you've forgotten that when this happened before, Fettel was only a child. And the fallout of that fuck-up was that Origin had to be permanently shut down. This time we're talking about a highly trained military commander with a telepathic link to hundreds of soldiers that don't think for themselves. If you're worried about being behind schedule now, imagine what'll happen if
next message from
Marshall Distler.
Hi, it's Marshall. Just got off the phone with Chuck Haberger. Really worried about his findings. He said he'd talk to you about suspending the program temporarily, and I've got to agree. If there's even the slightest chance of another synchronicity event, we've got to take it seriously. I'm going to head over to the Perseus compound and check things out myself. Why don't you give me a call to my cell and let's discuss this?
End of messages.
Interesting. Very interesting. I think I got them all. Well, I say I think. I hope I got them all. I hate those things. They're the worst! I need more ammo, quite badly. Give me some regular soldier types to kill. What's that? Nah, it's just a mouse. I've done it again, wasting perfectly good health packs. I wasn't trying to turn on my bloody thing. Telltale sign. God, I hate this. Not exactly swimming in ammo here, so I've got to stop and think about this. Whilst I'm thinking about this, I'll tell you a little bit of a story. So, recently I go on Amazon a lot because I just like looking around and planning to buy things. I'm planning on getting a Pixel phone by Google, but I'm not super sure if I'm gonna be able to. I really want one. I want a new phone anyway, but I don't want to get into a new contract. So I want to buy it outright, which everybody I know seems to think I'm insane for wanting to do. I mean, there's nothing wrong with hire purchase, but I don't want to do it for everything. But oh, it was my
my rifle that's run out of battery. Run out of the holes. Ammo. But yeah, enough about the fun, that's not what the story's about. The story is about Amazon is constantly trying to sell me Italian things. It's like, made in Italy! Buy this Italian stuff! Italian style! Italian jewellery! Italian food! And I'm like, okay. I mean, I do like almond-based things like amaretti, and I share that in common with the Italians. Just as my love of nougat, not nougat, marzipan is shared with the Germans. But, one of the other things I like, they like in Italy, is licorice. So I got I was looking around and there were these little licorice pellets, like 100% licorice. And if you've ever had these before, you know exactly where this story is going and you're like, ha, you idiot. The Amazon page said that they're really good for Nigella's licorice pudding. And I love Nigella Lawson, like, she is my idol. Like, domestically, I mean, I'd love to be like her. I mean, I wouldn't want to have her terrible, terrible second husband, but, like, she's just so cool and so with it and so, like, she's a domestic goddess. I mean, when I think of domestic goddess, she's exactly what I think of. She's like a sexy domestic goddess, and like, you know, Delia, who's like, I don't know, classic Hestia, because if you don't know, Hestia in Greek mythology, the goddess of the hearth, is a virgin. And Delia Smith is not virginal, but apparently I've heard she's got quite a dirty sense of humour, but she comes across that way on TV and stuff. But Nigella doesn't. Oh, police have set roadblocks all over that. I completely missed that. That is fucking beautiful. I don't know why that wasn't voice acted. Oh, right. It's because I moved. Police have set up roadblocks all over downtown in response to the incident. No one is being allowed into the area except for emergency personnel. And now it's gone. Now it's bloody gone. I don't know. I might read that out and cut it in at some point.
Police have set up roadblocks all over downtown in response to the incident. No one is being allowed into the area except for emergency personnel. We've been unable to confirm the precise nature of the crisis, although at least one official has suggested that it may involve terrorism. Let's go to Diego Rodriguez, live on the scene.
Precious ammo. Call Mel. Who's Mel? It's all business people with dictionaries. Is that something they really need? What day is it? It is... can't tell, my shadow's too dark. Oh, that seems a bit weird. It doesn't seem to have the actual date marked on it. Apparently it's November. Where am I? I'm there. So in this year, my birthday was on a Sunday. Nice. That way. But there's a bastard around here somewhere? I know he's here. Okay, that was that. I knock things over so easily. But enough tongue bathing, Nigella Lawson. So I got these licorice pellets because I really like Nigella and I really like licorice, and I thought, oh, this will be a fun thing to try. So I bought them, they came the other day, and then I ate one. And it was really, really foul. I mean, it tasted lovely at first. At first, it was lovely. Tasted lots of licorice flavour. I really liked it. And then it started to just taste awful. It's like... if you've ever heard people talk about incredibly strong chocolate... like... if it's over a certain percentage, it stops tasting like chocolate altogether and starts tasting like dirt. It was kind of like that. It stopped tasting like licorice and started tasting like I was just trying to eat a coffee bean. And I don't know why. I mean, in hindsight, it also kind of comes across as a bit silly that I wasn't expecting this on account of it being 100% licorice. But I've actually eaten Like, I've chewed on licorice before, actual licorice root, and it's not this strong. It was just the most bizarre thing. Fuck was that? Oh, that's what the fuck that was. Okay, well, can I get across? Nope. Okay, let's... Ew! 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 I'm gonna try making the dessert, but... And I made some tea with my licorice, but... It was really, really, really painfully strong. I was gonna do it tonight, but I don't really have enough time now because it needs to chill. Come on. It's like a blancmange, basically. Now I know that some of you won't know what a blancmange is, but if you're an American or possibly Canadian, you would call it a flan, even though it's not a flan because it doesn't have a flan case. Get him? Oh, thank fuck. Oh. I need to move quickly because otherwise I just talk about how great Nigella Lawson is and bring up Delia Smith for no relevant reason. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why did you think this was a good idea? Oh my cam. Seriously. Secure the area. Yes. The server room! I need to get in there! Trying to secure the area! Looks safe enough. Alright, let's check out that laptop.
Alright, it's uploading.
Oh! Finally, it's talking again! There's a reference to something called Icarus. It says here that it was a bioengineering program that started in 73. Something about health issues relating to related to micrography, loss of bone, muscle, density, mass, shit like that. Thanks, betters! Playing first person shooter in a school, because there'd be reasons for first aid kits to be all over the place, and you get little signs going, first aid person is Mr. Smith, the biology teacher, in room 204. And that'd be kind of cool, especially if you could find Mr. Smith and he'd like actually like patch you up.
I'm an engineer.
Where are you?
Shit, it's a civilian. Give him a comm link.
There you go.
Hello?
You're welcome.
Who are you people?
The good guys. Are you alright?
Oh, sure. I'm having a hell of a time.
You said you're an engineer? Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely once I'm logged in.
No, you can't. It's on a separate network.
Why did we suddenly have to have... What's with that comedy? comedy relief music.
Yes, act that way.
Why do you want us to bring down the security system?
Why are you so ugly?
Why? You want my help, that's the price.
Look at his skin.
Just wait here.
Ugh, so grotesque. Alright, he wouldn't be so grotesque if all the other people we had seen hadn't been our boss, I keep wanting to call him Jankowski because that's the name of my short-lived ship, who's really big and buff, Jin, who's really svelte and sexy, and Paxton Fettel, who is built like a washing pole with a big collar. So he looks incredibly grotesque when you consider that we've not seen anyone else anywhere near his build. Bettis is the closest, but not by much, because he's just like a middle-aged man who used to be physically fit. And they don't tend to get that big. He's awfully nonchalant for somebody where there's fucking Half-Life ninjas hanging around. All his mates are dead, including the security staff he probably didn't like, because he strikes me as the kind of guy who wouldn't like them. Even though they were the first to die. But yeah, I think actually, an FPS where you play as a student, and it's like Half-Life, but instead of you being a scientist in a lab, you're actually just like a student, like a pupil, the school. And you have to like start, you have to learn how to use guns incredibly quickly because you have to pick them up on the people you've managed to beat to death with a cricket bat. I want it to be a British school as well, because then you can start, like, you can automatically think you're safe because you don't shoot anybody else who's wearing the same clothes as you, because everybody in British schools wears a uniform. And then the bad guys start like taking the clothes off of your dead classmates and start wearing those, so then you have to start like thinking about shooting people who are dressed like you.
One new message. First message from
Ian Hives. Norton, it's Ian Hives. Look, Alice Wade stopped by my office this morning. I feel a little awkward saying this, but I really need you to tone down the innuendo around her. It's not that I personally give a rat's ass, but the last thing we need right now is a sexual harassment case drawing unwanted attention to this task force. It's supposed to be a secret after all, okay? Thanks, Norton.
End of messages.
Okay, I really appreciate that. That is a nice little touch. Nice little touch. Okay, there's soldiers here. Well, it actually seems like a really good point to stop, so we'll get into that firefight next time. And, hopefully I'll have made a dessert by then so I can tell you what it's like. I'll, see you all then. So, thanks for watching. Like if you like the video, subscribe if you feel like subscribing, and most importantly of all, I hope you enjoyed the video. Goodbye.